All right, so let's learn another string. So this is the D string right here. And here's what we need to know about the D string. The D string is the second from the right, 1, 2. And it's between the A string and the G string, which we haven't learned yet.